yesterday, so I'm posting it today. I'm really sorry for the inconvenience caused. Now, let us move on to today's video. In today's video, I'll be doing an experiment related to displacement reaction. A displacement reaction is a reaction where a more reactive metal displaces the less reactive metal. In simple words, when we pour the salt solution or the sulfate form of a metal into the test tube and we put a substance, another metal, like a piece of another metal, we'll see what reaction takes place in between them. Now, for today's video, I have with me dilute copper sulfate solution. Pour it into the test tube. And then I have with me a few iron. I came here after a while, and what I observe here is the solution has turned completely green. It isn't blue anymore, it has turned fully greenish. With that, the iron piece has turned fully brown. See, it has turned totally brown. What this shows us is that the copper in the copper sulfate solution has settled on the iron piece. This is because copper is less reactive than iron. So, iron displaces copper from the copper sulfate solution. You can use this formula given below. This is what happens in a displacement reaction. Hope you understood and learned stuff from this video. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to the Science Orb for quality content.